Subway on Dolphin Street back in 2019 will go to federal prison for 7 years. Quentin Vincent pleading guilty in August for brandishing a gun during that holdup. The robbery was featured on Fox 10 News caught in the act. He got about $490 from a cash register and a safe, then left, police arresting him at an apartment minutes later in an apartment building.